But he'll be just pleased now to be across the line and into the quarter-final.
75.
Well, of course, the only thing now that remains 76. To be seen is whether Ronnie O'Sullivan can convert this into another century, which would equal Stephen Hendry's.
'81. '82.
Well, somehow he's got to disturb that yellow and brown. Oh. Somehow he's got to fluke the yellow.
89.
You never know. You never know. There's six pockets on the table. Stephen Hendry's all-time record of centuries. Yes! Happy birthday, 103. Stephen! Unbelievable! You couldn't make it up!
109.
What a match! It had twisted and turned down the stakes. But in the end, it was pure theatre. And this crowd have been enjoying one of the matches and one of these, well, our most amazing frames I've ever seen. Ronnie O'Sullivan through the quarter-final, 6-4, and equals the all-time century break record. What a game!